Thank the gods. Misthios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry.
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need to perform a ritual, but we can't do it without our ceremonial axe.
Sounds like you need to find that axe for Poseidon.
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
Swordfish? Tell me more about him.
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about Swordfish and gets away with it, Misthios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Misthios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around. It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
Ride, Phobos! Here we are.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. This must be the axe. It doesn't look like it can cut anything.
Σε ό,τι πεις, κόδω να ακούω.
Need something else to find that axe, μίσθιος?
Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if I tell you.
And I'll kill you if you don't.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist. Charges the fishermen fees. If they don't pay up, the sharks eat well.
Why do you fear swordfish?
Everyone does, Misthios. He's not to be trifled with. Once, he took a man's nose off for sneezing in his presence.
Quite the reputation. Point me in swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. No one's seen him for years, Misthios. Some think he's dead. Just last week, some fishermen boldly said we should no longer pay fees to a dead man. Guess who's dead now?
I'll take my chances. Where is he?
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. You could try your luck there.
Remind me where Swordfish is.
Try your luck at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. He used to live there.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Agora.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
The axe was yours to begin with. Take it.
You had me worried, Misthios. Thank you. I owe you my life. Thank you for returning our... ceremonial axe.
Τι του δώει?
This is it. gods! What's going on here? Swordfish.
Cosmos, have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Themos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Rachleon is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane! How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel.
But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! Ah! I'll feed you to this shark!
So good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
A broken man. Haunted by the Minotaur to the very end.
Ah! I will be a son to Cosmos, and the cult will be my family.
you.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you.
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, misthios!
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
Be Minoan. What is this? Malaka! It's real! By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this.
be Minor. What is this?
Wallaka! It's real!
By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. What creature of rage did this? This must be Mythios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Been this way before. corridor.
Thank you.
can't believe I killed the Minotaur! Father would be so proud!
The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I'm sorry, Hardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Hardos!
You promised!
He's dead, Hardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring?
Thank you.
Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, misthios. Without Pater... I don't know!
Maybe you can figure it out... together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, misthios. Thank you. Let's go home, Hardos.
I'd like... Sorry, I stole
this. I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.